There are serious infections that people can acquire by breathing certain airborne fungal spores. People can come into contact with many of these spores in contaminated indoor environments or from the outdoor air. Three of the most common airborne fungal infections include aspergillosis. Aspergillosis is an infection caused by a fungus called aspergillus. There are several different kinds of aspergillosis. One kind is allergic, bronchopulmonary aspergillosis, a condition where the fungus causes allergic respiratory symptoms, such as wheezing and coughing, but does not actually invade and destroy tissue in the body. Another kind of aspergillosis is invasive aspergillosis, a disease that usually affects people with weakened immune systems. In this condition, the fungus invades and damages tissues in the body. Histoplasmosis. Histoplasmosis is a disease caused by the fungus Histoplasma capsulatum. The fungus lives in the environment, usually in association with large amounts of bird or bat droppings. Lung infection can occur after a person inhales airborne fungal spores from the environment. However, many people who inhale the spores do not get sick. The symptoms of histoplasmosis are similar to pneumonia, and the infection can sometimes become serious if not treated, especially if the infection spreads from the lungs to other organs. Coccidioidomycosis. Coccidioidomycosis, also known as valley fever, is an infection caused by the fungus Coccidioides, which lives in the soil of dry areas. People can get the disease by breathing in Coccidioides spores from the air, especially after a soil disturbance. The fungus is endemic in many areas of the southwestern United States and is a common cause of pneumonia in these regions. At least 30-60% of people who live in an endemic region are exposed to the fungus at some point during their lives. In most people, the infection will go away on its own, but for people who develop severe infections or chronic pneumonia, medical treatment is necessary. To learn more about mold and fungal pathogens, or health and safety, environmental, or indoor air quality issues, please visit the website shown on the screen.
IAQ TV, the place to be.